Okay, all right. So today I'm talking about a cooperative, forming a cooperative called the uncrewel wool, and that would be just because the wool, the little sheeps, I've seen them. I know you can shear them happily ever after, and they're fine, and they go happily off. This is not supposed to be an abusive cycle. It's just where industry's got its hands on it, like a factory farm again. This is just supposed to be a nice cooperatives where this little family farm has 30 sheep, and those 30 sheep, the wool gets gathered, once a year, and they shear them, and it's a big happy event, and then that wool goes off to the cooperative, just like the grapes. It's just the very same. And those are their pets. Those are their friends. They're not going to be damaging them. They're not going to hurt them. They're not going to be taking them off to somewhere else to be sheared. They're going to be safe. No, as my little animal, I can shear it myself. Do you understand? I'm not going to damage it. Oh my gosh, with the way these people are, the way they are, it's they use it for I don't know, another abuse cycle reason, factory farm. So the uncrewel wool, if we start to have cooperative, make a cooperative with the little tiny farmers, mix together the bounty of all that wool, then that wool gets sold at market, just like the wines, and then, well, products are created out of it. That has much higher factor of non-abusive tactics going on, because chances are you're even going to have names for those characters. It's like, why would I hurt that animal? If I'm the shepherd and I watch it every day, why would I want to hurt it? That is not going to happen in a small farm. It's just not going to happen. I'm sorry, I've got my lean going on. Yeah, it's just not going to happen in a small farm. So that's it. I think that's the answer for the wool, because I know it can be done productively and without injuring the animal. And there's never been a need to shear that tight nor close also. There's never been a need to go that close. That's another thing that needs to be modified. Anyway. The how it's done, the how far away from the skin. Anyway, that's my take on it. I still may have animal rights enemies that say no, you can't even get near the shears, but we still have to have some kind of. I mean, at this point, it's not about jobs, though. It's not about jobs, but it is something that has gone on for many, many, many centuries, and it has not been cruel for many, many, many centuries. Maybe there's been the odd jerks, but there's no reason why. No reason why it has to be a bloodletting sport, to shear wool. Anyway, that's it. I'm tired.